side, and now that you've witnessed beauty, let me bring it back to the crude for a moment. It is a nascent tradition of this group to tell a joke or two. Whether the audience laughs, that's a tradition that remains to be seen. So, now that we're in the mood of the Scots, we'll move a little elsewhere to the Irish Isles. So two leprechauns are walking down the heather, the hills, they're pals, they're old pals. And they're walking towards this convent out in the distance. And they get to the convent and they knock on the door. And the Mother Superior walks out of the convent and she's none too pleased. What are you doing, ye leprechauns? Get out of my convent. This is a house of God. Oh, Mother Superior, I have a question for your wisdom. No, I don't have time for just one question. Are there any leprechaun nuns in your convent? No, there are no leprechaun nuns in my convent. This convent is the finest convent in all of Dublin. Now be good, Mother Superior, please. Your Grace, are there any leprechaun nuns in all of Ireland? No, this country is blessed by God. There are no leprechaun nuns in all of Ireland. Now be gone with you, you dirty leprechaun. Mother Superior, please, one more question. Are there any leprechaun nuns in all the world? No, there are no leprechaun nuns in all the world. Now by Mary, Jesus, Joseph, and all the saints, be gone with ye! And the leprechaun turns to his friend and he says, hey, Smitty, I told you fucked a penguin.